No communications technology is 100% resilient during natural disasters. How would you stay connected if your devices or the internet weren't available? Don't rely on a single form of communication. Take steps to be prepared. In your emergency kit, pack a portable radio and a spare set of batteries. Emergency services and mobile, landline and internet providers will be working hard to reconnect you, but it may take time. Be prepared to stay safe and informed.